rétablie.
Rock and roll has got to go, and go it does. That's the best way I know to get rid of it.
The obscenity and vulgarity of the rock and roll music is obviously a means by which the white man and his children can be driven to the level with the nigger. It is obviously nigger music.
But the rock and roll records must go.